it's Felicity Sky, and I am on Sims 4. Welcome to my channel, and I'm getting ready to play Single Dad. So we are here checking in on James and Cookie, and of course their new little addition, and it looks like the little kitty cat is scared. So, okay, the kitty cat is hungry, and so is Cookie and James. And this is Saturday, and it's early in the morning. I don't know why everybody is still up, but okay, we will go ahead and make some scrambled eggs and bacon, and we will turn. Okay, the thermos, it is warm. Okay, cool. So let's see what Cookie's doing. She's playing on the computer. So she can change and she can check her badge progress. Let's see where she's at. Okay, I don't think she can collect any yet. Nope. All right, so there we go. So in the meantime, let's see. She's not really going to want to do any homework. Well, she can go ahead and do some homework. And the little kitty cat is mewing. Oh no, there's a fire. Uh-oh. Okay, so we have an incident. Okay, there we go. Extinguish. Dude, extinguish the fire. Don't let the whole apartment burn down. There we go. Oh, he has to go to work. There. All fixed. They make it so easy now, you know. A lot easier than what it used to be. Okay, let's try this again. You know what? Let's just grab a bowl of cereal. Since he had an incident. He can go to the restroom. Yeah, Cookie will just do that. And let's call the kitty back into the house. Okay, everything is good now. That was a close call. Listen to that kitty. Wonder why Cookie's not really playing with it, you know. Hold on a minute. Where's it at? Let's see. Okay, so we are going to join him at the hospital. So one thing I've noticed, so from what I've noticed now, I can't bring Cookie to the hospital, but like I can bring Craig over to, you know, with his mom. I'm trying to think how I can do this. I mean, like, I don't want to separate them. Like, they're single mom and single dad. I almost thought maybe I'd put them together, but then it would maybe ruin it, you know? It just wouldn't be right. Okay, so he is going to get himself something to eat real quick because he's starving. So, alright, he's going to get a sandwich. And then he is going to make a bed. And then let's see what we can do with this little girl. check patient's eyes. So we will discuss the health, and then he wants, we'll see, okay. Check, discuss patient's health. Okay, there we go. I'm wondering, like, if I click on cookie, I can transfer on her. I can switch control to her, but question is, would I be able to switch back to him then? Oh, so bills. Okay, so he has to pay the bills too. So we'll have to get that squared away as well. There's a, okay, just one patient today. Not too bad. He's really tired. Okay, so now he got himself something to eat, so he didn't make the bed. Okay. Guess he's gonna do that last. All right, let's see. She's done. He'll take care of her. She's good. Let's get all these beds made so that way they'll be ready for more patients to come. Oh, we have another patient. See what's going on with this one. Let's see, we also have to research health reports. Still a orderly. She's all good, so we will go ahead and research. Too bad I can't. I think I'd have to do a cheat. Where is this hospital? Does anybody know? I see there's only one computer. Oh, there's a computer. Okay, so I like to, you know, maybe modify this a little bit. Oh, he's really exhausted. And where's the other medical staff? Like, there's this person here. Okay, Alright, so now he needs to mop up a puddle. Okay, there's three puddles that will go ahead and get mopped up. Trying to, you know, get him to... What I might do is when I have... I was thinking of having, if it'll work out, Cookie and Craig get together. You know, when they become young, you know, down the road. That's what I'm hoping. So what I might do... with a single mom and single dad, I guess when they would get too old, you know, he's really exhausted. Well, we'll figure it out. I mean, we still have time. In due time, though, they will become teenagers. And then I might have Cookie and Craig go out on a date of some sort. We'll see. We'll see if it happens. All right, he's almost done with that. And he's hungry again. And there's no new patients in there. All right, where's he mopping now? Okay, we will end the mopping for now. Okay, we will... time he has left. All right, there we go. There. Okay, so the patient is in the bed now. So we are going to check patient's eyes. Swab a patient for sample. Discuss general health. Okay, so we have to analyze the patient. Well, we're going to give the patient something to eat. Okay, and then we are going to do an analyze. The patient's sample. Boy, these are dirty too. Look at this. Oh man, I'll tell you, this hospital's in bad, bad shape. Now he acquired the logic skill. And you just don't have the time to do all of this in one day, you know, like clean and get all these puddles mopped up. And doing that. And his work day is going to end soon. Good. He'll be able to get some sleep. Oh, it looks like Cookie's going to her little meeting there. Okay. Good. He'll be able to get some rest. Does he have to work on Sunday too? Yeah. So he's off on Thursday and Friday. Okay. Right, so he got that. Log the sample LNS results. He didn't transfer the patient yet. Hello. Time for him to go, so give me a few. Alrighty, I'm back, and he's gonna get himself something to eat, and he is going to take a nap. So, there we go. He's really tired. Little Kelly. Aww. Now where'd the kitty go? Come on, where'd you go? I think the little one's looking for a cookie. There we go. He's all getting fed, and he is going to get, yeah, some sleep. He's going to fall over. Oh, no. Okay, Cookie just came back. Okay, so Cookie's tensed about that fire. I gotta try to find a way to get him into the bed. There we go. So let's see here. She's gonna play with the little kitty cat. Let's try and get this little kitty cat cheered up. So cute. Oh, she's having fun with the little one. Oh, she can play with the laser pointer. Here we go. Look, a romance festival. Oh. Yeah, she's too young to go to that. There we go. He just looked at his phone and he's text no and hung up. He's too tired. Here we go, playing with the little kitty. See what we can have Cookie do. I don't think Cookie can paint, can she? No. Okay, they can't paint until they're teenagers. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's see. Cookie can go ahead and get her homework going. And she can clean this up. Oh, she just earned a badge. Let's go see what badge she earned before she does her homework. She collected a civic responsibility badge. All right, congrats. Yay for Cookie. And she can go ahead and do her homework. Too bad James is tuckered out. She's so happy. Well, it's pretty quiet here, so here we go. She's going to do her homework. Oh, hello, Tamara. Speaking of kitty cats, Tamara decided to come out of her little hiding spot. You just like to sleep in those little boxes, don't you? Okay, so she is doing her homework, and poor James is still asleep. Maybe we can speed it up a little bit. This isn't good because... Okay, we'll pause it now. How far is Cookie? But anyhow, this is going to complete my episode for this week in Single Dad. I hope everyone has a good evening. And see you next time. Oh, and please don't forget to hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos of Single Dad. But until next time, bye-bye.